Please try to relax. After all, you were chosen to be here. I shall now test your God Art compatibility and your potential to join the Anti-Aragon Purity Force, the God Eaters. I say test, but please don't concern yourself with such words. All will be well, I assure you. The Restless God already knows all about your nascent potential. I wish you the best of luck.
Incompatible?
Not this one. Look closely. They show the same spirit you did after your baptism, Julius. Congratulations! You have risen where others would fall. You have become a God Eater. Soon, the power that sings through your veins will be awakened. You will be welcomed into our elite special forces, the Blood Unit. Blood are my chosen soldiers, superior to all other God Eaters. My finest warriors will herald a new dawn for all humankind. For now, rest. You must recover your full strength. I expect great things.
Ah, I hear congratulations are in order on the results of your compatibility test. I'm glad of your success. Please, sit. Ah, this is the most peaceful location on Friar. I come here when I have free time to reflect. My apologies. I haven't properly introduced myself. My name is Julius Visconti. I serve as captain of the Blood Special Forces Unit, which you will soon be joining. Please, no need to be nervous. I'm rather looking forward to working with you. Well, I have some tasks to attend to. Feel free to tour Friar once you've gotten some rest. We'll speak again soon, I'm certain.
One of the most crucial tasks in any conflict is to understand your surroundings. Take a look around. Good looking. Now then, focus straight ahead. All right, your keen eyes work well enough. Next to movement. Platforms there. Go ahead and climb them if you will. Sometimes that difference in elevation can be the difference between victory and defeat in battle. Always be conscious of your stamina. Pushing too hard and losing your breath in battle could end in death. Let's get a quick warm-up in. Why don't you run around for a bit? Excellent. Feeling good? Now on to the key of your life as a god eater. Combat. That weapon you wield is a god arc, the only tool capable of harming an origami. There, you will see some mock-ups of origami for you to test your blade upon. Fight them. Your god arc is more versatile than you might imagine. It can switch to a ranged weapon, gun form. Transform your arc and fire at those simulacrum. Attacks in gun form use oracle powers. Always watch closely to make sure you don't tire yourself out. These these are the absolute basics. Now go ahead and make use of them against the Aragami before you.
Hey there! You were so freaking super amazing out there today! You're a newbie, huh? I mean, new to this. Blood, special force. You know what I mean.
I'm Nana Kozuki, cadet second class. I just got brought up too.
It's so awesome to meet you.
It was, well, not great exactly.
What about yours?
Oh, I was too. Whew, I'm glad I'm not the only one. We're two peas, you and I.
We should stick together.
By the way, as a token of our newfound friendship, ta-da! Sandwich!
It's my mom's secret super special recipe. An amazing Odin sandwich! Give it a try. Bet you love it. Oops! Training starts any minute now. I almost totally zoned. Sandwiches are a blessing and a curse. Sorry, gotta run. See you soon! Oh, hey! I'll be really mad if you leave even a single crumb! So enjoy!